Saturday, March 24th, 1984. Shermer High School, Shermer, Illinois. 60062. Dear Mr. Vernon, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever it was we did wrong. And what we did was wrong. But we think you're crazy to make us write an essay telling you who we think we are. What do you care? Can you see us as you want to see us? In the simplest terms, the most convenient definitions, you see us as a brain, an athlete, a basket case, a princess, and a criminal. Correct? That's the way we saw each other at 7 o'clock this morning. We were brainwashed.
Still don't know what I was waiting for, and my time was running wild, a million dead-end streets and every time I thought I got it made, it seemed the taste was not so sweet. So I turned myself to face me, but I've never caught a glimpse how the others must see the faker. I'm much too fast to take that test, to change it.
Turn and face the strain,
to change it. Wanna be a richer man, ch-ch-ch-ch-changes.
Turn and face the strain,
ch-ch-changes. It's gonna have to be a different man. Time may change me, but I can't trace time. Yeah. I watch the ripples change the size, but never leave the stream of warm and permanent sand. So the days float through my eyes, but still the days seem the same. And these children that you spit on as they try to change their worlds are immune to your consultation. They're quite aware of what they're going through.
Ch-ch-ch-changes.
Turn and face the strain.
Ch-ch-changes.
Don't tell them to grow up out of it.
Ch-ch-ch-changes.
Turn and face the strain.
Ch-ch-changes.
Where's your shame? You've left us up to her neck.
We accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever it was we did wrong. But we think you're crazy to make us write an essay telling you who we think we are. And you see us as you want to see us. In the simplest terms, the most convenient definitions. But what we found out is that each one of us is a brain.
And an athlete.
And a basket case. A princess.
And a criminal.
Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, The Breakfast Club. Don't.